Hi guys, this video about the MarQ by Flipkart company true wireless earbuds, and this is the package I have bought through Flipkart for the price of 3700. Here is some of the highlights. It has support of IPX5 splash proof, and it has a touch control, and there is a details about the battery. It claims that it gives the playback for up to 3 hours. Guys, actually I have already used this device. In terms of battery, each earbuds having a 50 mAh battery capacity. Here it mentioned that about almost 3 hours, but it gives more than 3 hours of continuous music playback. Okay, now let's unbox this. Inside we have a card, booklet, user manual details. Next, here it comes the device. Here is one small box. Inside the box we have the ear tips and a micro USB cable, and they give a carryover metal hook. Okay guys, finally the box contains a MarQ earbuds brand card and a MarQ the charging case and the earbuds holder for the MarQ charging case, and the ear tip, user manual, and a micro USB cable. Coming to the charging case first, and this is actually very compact and light in weight. The charging case is very compact. It has very minimalistic in size. Now moving to its physical overview. Here is a 2 LED notification light. This is the charging indicator for the 2 earbuds, and at the right we having it has a micro USB port for charging this charging case, and the LED indicator for the notification of the charging, and here is some hook for that holder to hold on it. And this is a front view having the branding of MarQ. Also the case is finished with a matte finish. Now after opening, and this is inside the box, mentioned left and right, there we put the earbuds for charge. The charging case or actually charger earbuds, after closing this closed, we have seen the red blinking light, and after open it up, the charging has been disconnected and the earbuds are wound to the pairing mode. Also the both earbuds are first of all paired with each other. After that the earbuds has been paired with your mobile. Also in the mobile you have seen the MarQ TWS named, and it is very hassle free to connect to the mobile. Also these charging earbuds are capable of connecting to your PC, Windows laptop, and also a smart TV in addition to the smartphones. Similarly, these charging buds are having a battery of 750 mAh, and each earbuds are having a charge of 50 mAh battery. So I have already used the device for more than 2 days. In terms of battery, it's very convenient. Since it has a charging case having a 750 mAh battery, and each buds having a 50 mAh charge battery, so each earbud is capable withstand for the maximum of 4 to 5 hours of continuous music playback. And additionally we having the charging case with the 750 mAh. Now moving on to the earbud features, it has the touch sensor control. In order to answer a call or reject a call while connecting, you just need to double tap this sensor to attend the call. Like that, to reject the call you have to press and hold the sensor for the 2 seconds, and similarly during music playback, to play or pause the music you have to double tap the sensor to play or pause in any of the both earbuds. And to switch between the songs, like next song and previous song, For next song, you have to use the right earbud and triple tap on the touch sensor to switch to the next song. Similarly, on the left earbud, you have to triple tap to switch to the previous song. To enable the Google Assistant, you have to double tap the touch sensor. After that, this earbud having the feature of volume control option. If you have to increase the volume or decrease the volume, to increase the volume, you have to use the right earbud. And similarly, to decrease the volume, you have to use the left earbud. So on the earbud, after holding the sensor continuously, the volume has been increased continuously. Similarly, the left earbud act as the same. On using this touch sensor control, actually the touch sensor is very sensitive. It quickly activates the command what we are giving. On wearing this earbud, it actually fit into the ear perfectly, but it feels that fully dumped the ear. Even though while not playing any music, you won't hear any external noise. Similarly, while accessing the sensor controls on each time, tapping the earbud, it further pushed into your ear. So it feels me slightly an ear pain. However, it doesn't have the ear hook. So it feels me falling off earbud from the ear, but it not falls down on using so far. Guys, hearing music on this earbud, I really enjoyed a lot. It has the dedicated bass sounds. It feels me have some experience. The bass are having lot more macro detailed sounds and effect. Similarly, the mid tones are very clear. You'll feel the difference between the bass and the vocals. However, it has the sound optimization feature, which means it controls the volume even for higher frequency songs with clear vocals. Overall, these MarQ earbuds gives the ultimate music experience, all user needs feature on the earbuds, best battery backup and consumption. But it having slightly comfort issue while wearing the buds for me. That's all about the MarQ earbuds review. Thanks for watching, guys.